Hi, I'm Victoria Impolsky. I'm the president and founder of the Startup Station, and I'm here to tell you about our accounting course. Here's a little bit more info about accounting and financial analysis course for early stage startups. But what we're gonna talk about first is how knowing accounting, how knowing financial analysis can really help you to build and run a successful company. So let's talk about what you need to know to build a successful company. Number one, budget. Why do you need to know budget? Because it can help you answer questions such as, how much money can I spend? Or how are my costs changing and why? Being able to more accurately estimate your expenses will reduce risk of overspending and the really adverse consequence of it, which is liquidity issues. And so budgeting is absolutely, absolutely critical. Number two, cash flow. Cash flow management is very, very important. Everybody talks about it. Why? Because cash is king. And so you really need to know, if you're running your company, how much cash it generates and whether you have enough cash to cover all of your business needs. And of course, understanding how your cash is used and how your cash is generated is critical to avoiding liquidity issues and bankruptcy, right? And to running your company smoothly, right? To funding growth, to being able to cover unexpected costs, to hire more people, to invest in product development, et cetera, et cetera. Number three, required capital, right? You need to understand if you can finance your company by how much your company generates from operations and how much cash it has on the balance sheet, or whether you need to go and raise money from equity investors or banks, right? And so you need to be able to understand, do you need additional funding, when, how much, for what, and how much runway do you have left before you have to go to those external sources of capital? Number four, operating efficiency, right? One of the major problems companies face is not being able to translate sales into profits. And that is because your company is not operating efficiently. And guess what? Accounting can help you see that, right? It can help you make sure that your profits grow proportionally to sales. It can help you understand why not. And this is a very common problem that you should definitely, definitely try to avoid. And finally, number five, business drivers and KPIs. In order to scale your business, you need to know which levers you need to press, right? So you need to understand, what drivers is your business most sensitive to? What can you control? What can't you control? What metrics do you need to monitor in order to know that your company is doing well? And of course, to understand what it's not doing well and to be able to react on a timely basis. And finally, you need to be able to competently and confidently talk to your investors and finance team. And to do that, you need to understand the accounting terminology that they use. So our solution to all of this and to help you master the data points that you need to build a successful company is our accounting course, Accounting and Financial Analysis for Early Stage Startups. You don't need to know any finance to take it. To learn more about the course, please scroll below. We have a lot of information on our page about what is included, how long it takes, the materials we provide. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us by email. We will be more than happy to help you. And I look forward to seeing you inside the course.